Hi, viewers. Welcome to Get It Right. I'm your host, Amanda, and this is the show where we ask our contestants questions from Advanced Magazine and see what they know. Now, let's meet our two lovely contestants for today.
Hello, I'm Claire, and I'm a sports trainer.
Hi, everyone. My name is Simon, and I'm a sports therapist.
Well, that's great because today's questions come from our sports article. Now, do you both know how to play the game?
Yes.
Yes, you ask questions based on the article, and we see if we can answer them correctly.
Exactly. So let's get started. Well, contestants, on day one of this article, experts explained that our kids don't need to be the top athletes on the varsity teams, or even on the varsity teams for that matter, to get the money-making skills from sports that are so coveted by corporations. Now, what does the word covet mean?
I know, it's an adjective describing something hidden or secret. For example, Jack had been participating in covert operations for 20 years. He was a spy.
Wow, that is the word covert, but I'm looking for the word and the meaning of the word covet.
It means to desire something very much, especially something that belongs to someone else.
Claire, you got it right.
Yay!
Okay, well, here's another question for today. What word has the following definition? These are activities that are outside the regular classes and programs in a school or university.
Oh! Cram school!
Well, actually, I'm looking for something a bit different, a word that's mentioned in the article.
I know. It's the word extracurricular, right?
Yes, that's it, Simon. It is. Okay, well, here's the last question for today. What noun has the following definition? It means the quality of being skilled and experienced.
Ah! Is it the word competence?
No, but that's a synonym of the word I'm looking for.
Oh! Is the word proficiency?
Yes, it is the word I'm looking for. Well done, Claire. You are today's winner.
I have proficiency.
You do. Thanks, everyone. And viewers, thank you for joining us. We'll see you next time. But until then, goodbye.
Goodbye. Get it right.